just got to go back to work on Monday and as a team and tomorrow as coaches and work hard and get better. He made some great plays. You know, I think Nathan's really, really maturing. I think, you know, the Lion-Eye fans should be excited and happy. You're really starting to see a kid that's getting better and better and making more plays. And he made a whole bunch of them. Just need to make a couple more as over.